Today we are driving the Citroen DS4, more specifically this is the 2-litre diesel model with an automatic gearbox. That means you get about 160 brake horsepower and quite sumptuous levels of torque actually. As with the rest of Citroen's DS range, DS meaning goddess in French, the top of the line models get a bit more... Oh, if you excuse the radio there. Sorry. As you can hear, actually the sound system's quite good in this. That was a point I was going to come on to. Really nice premium sound system in this car. This specific car with all of its toys comes to £27,000. But like I said, you get the automatic gearbox and the 2-litre diesel engine in this model. Some other nice features in the car is obviously the nice plush interior you get with all DS cars, beautifully designed. It's like a sculpture in here. It's a really nice sort of, well, it's a Ford Focus sized car, sits a little bit higher up, and yeah, just from an aesthetic point of view, it is gorgeous in here. It's a really nice place to spend a lot of time. Another nice little feature is this very long panoramic windscreen here, which can be closed down to its normal height with these adjustable sun visors here, which is quite a nifty little feature for adding more, less light into the cabin, because obviously when you're driving down the motorway, you don't exactly want to be blinded by the sun. You've got all of your usual buttons, knobs and dials and things on the steering wheel to control your stereo, cruise control, speed limiter, etc. And yeah, overall, I'd say this has been a really good all-rounder, to be honest. On the motorway, it's quiet, it's refined. You have your heated massaging seats to make the journey all that more comfortable. The gearbox is really smooth in this. You can barely hear or even feel the gear changes, which is fantastic. The only thing I will say is when you flick it over into the sort of the gear select mode where you can choose the gear yourself, it's a little bit slow to respond there. But like I was saying, what is fantastic about this is the delicious amount of torque, as I've chosen just the worst road to go down here. Roadworks everywhere. Sorry. Just the most delicious amount of torque in the car. You could be at a junction and it really does pick up speed very quickly. It really surges you along. And it makes it quite a bit of a utilitarian tool, because it's quite good around town with again here as we're going over these speed bumps, some nice supple suspension, but then also it's very refined on the motorway with that long-legged 6-speed gearbox, just happy to cruise along at just about any speed. Something that surprised me with the DS4, which really makes it a high-rated car in my opinion, is its handling. You know, it's a relatively big, comfortable French car. You know, you've had Beyond going, oh, we designed a beautiful car, it's nice and comfortable. The last thing you expect them to say is, ah, what about the handling? You know, like a comfortable French car, it's not the first thing you think for sharp handling. But this DS4 actually handles really well. It's got a very good chassis, and the steering in a modern car where you have all these sort of electronic aids and fluffy bits which take away from the whole driver interaction, there's lots of feel coming back through the steering. Citroen DS4 is a luxurious high-riding hatchback that delivers on its promise of a sumptuous journey from within. Visually, it's quite a good-looking car, and just like the rest of the DS range, offers a lot of style and practicality.